Sundials are like clocks. The time is indicated by the shadow of a gnomon, which points at the marked times on the base. The shadow is made because when the light rays from the sun come down to earth, the gnomon blocks their path, making an area where there's less light. As the sun moves across the sky during the day, the shadow moves too. When the sun is low in the sky, the shadow gets longer. And when the sun isn't visible, neither is the shadow.